Okay, so we've covered the 20 mil and the 24-105 purchases that I'm very happy with. I explained my reasoning. Now let's talk through my last two lenses and especially why one of them I'd swap out for a different variant to cover the same range.
65mm f1.8. Maybe you're starting to see here with my prime lenses. F1.8. And the reason why I went with this primarily is because it's lighter. And autofocus in video is really good.